entró por mí en el diccionario, tanto en la Universidad de La Rioja y en el gobierno, de título My Presentation is Case Study of Mobile Learning in a Different Material Course. This is one real experience that I have developed during the year 2018. Yeah, in the English of the presentation. Okay, the smartphones have become an omnipresent object in daily life. Some statistical data from the Sociedad de la Información en España, in 2015, this is a record from Telefónica, say that the smartphone has overtaken computer as device used to access the internet. Instant messaging has become completely universal among young people. Therefore, every young adult person has bought a smartphone in Spain. Okay. Three more important aspects have contributed in incorporating the smartphone as a learning resource. The first one is that the three Wi-Fi networks are in the university and are used by our students. The second one is the green platform device internet. The students need, really need a smartphone or a computer, a portable computer, because they need to access to email, to connect to Lagoa, to Google, etc. And the third important aspect is the new learning oriented apps. For example, apps for learning environments, like Lagoa, Google, and also to communicate to instant messaging like WhatsApp. The objectives of mobile activities that I have developed is the first one, or the main objective is that the students learn the concepts and procedure contents of the course in a faster and more enjoyable manner. Ultimate objective is improving the students' academic result. Also, some secondary objectives can be approached. For example, to improve social and digital competencies. For example, use mobile technology to install and install apps, to locate a file in the memory, to check for status, also to use Apple storage tools, Dropbox, Google Drive, to use and install message apps like WhatsApp for group members, etc. Okay. The context of my experience is a course of strength of material. This is subject is a compulsory course. In second year, or semester, in all the grades of industrial engineering that we have in La Rioja. There are mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, industrial electronics, and control engineering. The subject has six grades and 180 students were enrolled. Okay. There are a lot of apps to study or to work in external materials. Here is only some examples. For example, mechanical materials, external materials, air signal analysis, steam sections, design tuning. There are all three versions of three apps. And also, these apps are available for iOS and for Android. It's important because our students have mobile phones, but we don't know what is the operating system. However, Android is the most popular. 83% of smartphones sold in the world run under Android system. Okay. Well, I have developed two activities. One for mechanical materials, and the second one for frame design tuning. The activity for mechanical materials these apps come from or was developed to help Indian students to prepare a national exam named GATE. GATE is the acronym for Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering. Students, after finishing the grade, must take this test if they want to continue to do a master or they want to work in a public company or a public entity in India. The greatest sun consists of 60 questions, 60 hours. There are two types of questions. Theoretical or short questions, started in multiple choice format, or applied an SSL with numerical answer. They may need also to compute, to use a little compute to answer. Every year, 900,000 students take the great examination. Only engineers, private engineers. Okay, for example, in Spain, 200,000 students had to take the PAP, selectivity exam. This is the first screen of the mechanical material apps. The first second, named mock test, contains questions about different materials that were included in great exams over the last 20 years. Question a group by exam or by topic. Okay? Also, the other tipos are theoretical information for the classical subject, the classical lectures of strength materials. Mechanical material apps controls the time and provides math and statistics. Okay. There are the steps of the activity based on mechanical material. Students have to solve all the test questions in mock tests. In the application, these questions are divided in sets and are assigned to the students. The students solve questions and exercise and adapt the time answer to the virtual environment. The professor verifies this answer and opens all these words available to all the students. Then all the students can do, can study all the questions. A student must take a text exam with similar structure to GATE. The test exam contains 20 questions and the time limit is 60 minutes. This is the theoretical part of the exam. Okay, the second activity is based on Frame Design. Frame Design is a powerful software for analyzing and designing structure like the shown in the figures, beams, trusses, bend planes, etc. Other softwares for PC also do the same work, like FESPLA, MD-Solids, and others. And this figure represents the first screen of the application. Okay. The second activity based on Frame Design Duty consists in solving this continuous beam with three spans. Each student has his or her problem because the data are different for each students. They have to resolve the continuous beam analytically with symbolic data, and the second word is to verify the result with a computer application. Or two options, with MD Solids for PC or with Frame Design 2D for a smartphone. Okay, the first figure is the beam modeled with the software and the solids, and the figure below is the same beam modeled with the application with Frame Design. Okay? Some results of these learning activities. For the activity based on the mechanical material app, 70% of the students pass the theoretical test exam with 20 questions. The marks improved notably with respect to past years, as students solve problems in a more elaborate and detailed manner. The equation of procedures were used. For the activity based in Frame Design 2D, 30% of the students use the Frame Design app for the verification of the link, and 70% use MD Solids for eating. Okay. Also, a survey was conducted to know the students' opinion. My conclusion of this survey was that 90% of the students start both apps in the mobile phone, existen personas que estudian el plan this apps ten more times to consume question and solve structures. Only 20% of students run these apps just once or twice. More than 70% use the mechanical material app and the resources as well to grab work, our digital learning medium, to prepare the theoretical lesson. 95% consider the experience of using the smartphone to be very beneficial because it accelerates the learning process. This is the final objective. Also, students who pass the subject external material increase 20% as compared to last year's results. Okay, the conclusion finally. An experience with mobile learning in course of external materials, engineering degree programs has been explained. These learning activities will represent enthusiastically by students. Students enjoy using the mobile phones as a learning tool. Academic results improve as compared to mean mass recorded in the past. In the near future, questions from GateSan will be uploaded to website, for example, Socratic or Kahoot, to create tests in, obviously in Spanish. Because this application, well, the first application is in English, the application for GateSan, and the second is in Spanish. I have, well, thank you. Thank you very much.